taxi man!
Where are you headed, homie?
Vamos! Let's go!
Hold on to your butt!
Hey, my friend. New plan. Sandy Shores.
That's no big deal. This is the spot, right?
My God, I cannot believe we are friends.
I'm sorry. Harry, Trevor.
Hope you're gonna pay this time, Trevor.
You hope what?
Forget it. Just don't break anything or hurt me.
The cheek of it. Maybe I'll pay, maybe I won't. We're two local businesses supporting each other, Melvin. I don't have to shop here. All the disreputable people smuggling guns into the country these days, just be grateful for my patronage.
Of course. Sorry, Trevor. Whatever I can do to not piss you off, I will do it. Had Cletus in here earlier, picking up something special for his girl. Believe me, that thing will blast a tractor into space. You tell me what you need, Trevor. I do not want to get on the wrong side of you. I won't even ask what this is for. We go way back, you and me, don't we, Trevor? So let's be nice. Have fun.
That's crazy as hell.
I don't know where Janet's meeting those young foreigner men, but it ain't in the Yellow Jack Inn. I think that you made the right choice. Close the door behind you.
You really are a sad excuse for a man.
The worst excuse, Trevor!
You're pathetic!
I know, Trevor.
Man, that's not good. Not good at all, not in any way good, not remotely good, not at all fun.
Ooh, I fucking love it!